Welcome to the MTI Player Track Management System. This system will allow you to customize your track list to best suit your production. Here you'll see two lists of tracks, the playlist and the other set lists. The playlist will show all active tracks. By default, all of the master tracks will be listed here. These tracks can be previewed by clicking the play button under the title. If your show offers alternate tracks, they can be found in the Other Set Lists area. Alternate tracks can include choral or backup tracks, tracks without sound effects, or official alternate keys provided by the licensor. Please note that not all shows will have alternate tracks available. If your show does have alternates, you can sort through them by using this drop-down box menu. If you order tracks through our editing service, they will appear in the playlist with the tag My Custom Tracks. Tracks can be easily moved from one list to the other to help customize your production. If there is an unneeded track in the playlist, it can be moved to other set lists by clicking this arrow. This will make the track inactive, and it will not be available for download on any device with rehearsal or production access. To make a track active, it will need to be moved into the playlist area. Click this button to show movement options. This button will replace the dark blue highlighted track on the left with the light blue highlighted track on the right. This button will add the track highlighted light blue on the right to the active playlist without moving the master track. This can be helpful if you'd like to rehearse with both the master and alternate tracks to determine which works best for your production. If you have any further questions, feel free to visit our FAQ page at player.mtishows.com/FAQ or reference our tutorial series. Thank you for watching and have a great show.